We do see avalanches every year. I mean, some of them you'll sightsee them, or sometimes you'll come back the next day and where they've slid in, where you've already done the work. It can be nerve-wracking, but it's all about how you mitigate the hazards and risks to make it as safe as possible.
What we basically do is we have avalanche forecasters or specialists that look at things like weather and what the weather has done overnight, look at the previous day's snow structure and what the weather is supposed to do. So we combine those things together and we create an avalanche forecast for the road crew. The hard part about it is not necessarily whether or not we will get an avalanche, but the timing of those avalanches.
But you know, previously in history, they didn't have it and they went by gut feeling, guessing the weather and going 100% off experience of people that have been here. Now we can throw some science at it to try to help mitigate the hazards of avalanches so we can understand them and know when it's safe to go up, when not. Having USGS and the avalanche forecaster also helps us as road crew. It kind of gives you a little bit more peace of mind of we can focus on plowing the road and have some idea what's happening with the avalanches, so it gives us a safer feeling when we're working and makes us more productive.